I don't really remember why, but a while back, I just stopped eating breakfast. In fact, the only thing I consume before noon most days is a cup of coffee and this post-workout protein shake. But if I'm being honest, I'm not even sure if a protein shake makes much of a difference, which is why